Microsoft Teams came out with a new feature on their roadmap in October 2024. You should have this already, if not really soon. The feature is called Microsoft Teams Refresh View of All Your Teams and Channels page. Long name, but basically it is a centralized hub to help you manage your teams and channels. This is a great feature. Let's look at it right now. I'm already in Teams. Click on Teams up in the top left. Click on the three dots. Those three dots will read More Channel Options. Select Your Teams and Channels. And this is the new feature or the new look that they have. All your teams are listed here. You can filter from this screen. You can sort from this screen. And you can search for teams on your screen. We'll cover all those. Right off the bat, though, here's all my teams listed. It tells me first whether the team is a private team, a public team. I don't have any shared teams, but I would see shared in here. It tells me how many owners and members I have. For example, the 2024 project has three people. Accounting has six people. It also tells you the number of channels that you have, and then it is giving you the description of the team after that. All the way over to the far right, it's letting you know whether you're an owner or a member of the team. I happen to be an owner of all my teams. I've already counted these, but it's really simple. I've got seven teams listed here, four, five, six, seven, perfect. I can tell that last team, by the way, is an archived team by that icon next to the 9876. But if you're a member, you would see member over there to the far right. So let's look at some filtering options we have, because right now it says teams you own and I own them all. So if I hit the drop down where it says three more, I've already looked at teams I own. Let's look at teams with channels hidden. When I click this actually took me a second to figure out. I see the 2024 project followed by the test delete 9876 team, which is the archive team because of that icon. The 2024 project only has one channel and that channel's hidden. What this filter will not do, though, is if you have a team and some of the channels are visible or shown and some channels are hidden, you're not going to see them here. This is only teams with every channel hidden. As an example of this, if I pop over into my department, human resources, I have a general, I have benefits. If I select see all channels, I am now looking at just this team up at the very top, department human resource channels. I see the four channels down below. If you notice, onboarding and recruitment are the two hidden channels that I have, and that is why I have the option to show. You can see over here to the far left that the general channel is visible, and that is why it says hide here if I wanted to come and hide it. The reason that benefits I cannot hide or show is this is a pinned channel. Look up in the top left, it says benefits. So by default, it is visible and you can't do anything with the pinned channel. So I would have to come in here, unpin if I wanted to then go and hide it. That is how that works. To get back to where you were, you can always come back up here to the three dots, more channel options. But feel free up at the very top next to the command box or the search box to go left. It is doing some breadcrumbs there. You can quickly navigate back to where you were. The other filters that I have, if I come over here to three options, we've looked at teams you own, teams with hidden channels, teams with channels shown. Again, that's going to just show me the teams with all the channels shown. And then here is your archive teams. I have an entire video on why you would want to archive a team. And many times people delete a team, but they really should archive it. So I would encourage you to watch that. But if I want to restore this team, click the three dots on the far right and hit restore. Just quickly do a refresh, get off of it, come back on. And now that icon is missing. This team is no longer archived. Other options we have here. So again, I'm on our teams. We've looked at the filters. We can do sorting. I want to sort A to Z. Perfect. I want to sort Z to A. Notice it changes. Team type, that is going to be private, public, shared, on and on. I can sort by membership type. I'm the owner of every team, so nothing different looks here, but if I was a member, you'd see that below. And then visibility type, there is your visibility, whether a team is hidden or a team is showing. You can search for your teams. This is another great feature because if you have hundreds of teams and someone says, hey, can you go and do something on this team? And you're like, oh, I know I've got an access to it. Where is it at? If I start typing in video, there is project website and video. If I backspace through there and start typing in finance, I get that. And finally, partial searches do work. You don't have to have the first word or first letters of the word. So that's a great feature. By the way, you can't, I know someone's going to ask this, it is only searching for teams. It is not searching for channels in this box up to the top right. It is only searching for teams. I'll do this one more time. I'm going to type in, let's do finance. When you find it, you click it, and now you can search for the channels inside of that team. So if I type in the word year, I've got a fiscal year channel. There's fiscal year. You click on it, and it jumps you to there. Again, back is up here in the top left, and you can see the breadcrumbs here. Quick tip for you, if you're saying, Chris, I really just need to find a channel, and I'm having a hard time. I don't even know what the name of the team is. That is when I would come up to the command box or the search box at the top. Just start typing in AR. AR is a channel under the department team, and I would click there. That is what I would do if I needed to find a channel. I would use the command box at the top. I appreciate your time. My Teams online training is available. Also, online training in Copilot, Excel, OneNote. Have a wonderful day.